Good morning, Mr. President and authorities. My name is Santiago Alexander Sandoval Bernal. I am 10 years old. I'm on fifth grade, and I'm a product of the Panamanian public education system. I was a student at Escuela Hipólito Pérez Tello. So here we are, another first day of school. It's a great pleasure for me to address you at the inauguration ceremony of the Centro de Formación Integral Bilingüe de Azuero, Papa Francisco. On behalf of the students of this educational center, we thank God for making this moment possible. We also thank to the President, Excellency Juan Carlos Varela Rodriguez, and his team that had to do with the planning, development, and delivering this important education center to all of us here today. We thank the contractors and laborers that worked long hours and nonstop to make sure we could begin classes. To the administrators of Panama Bilingüe, who have made sure that all of our teachers and professors are here ready to guide us. And to the Ministerio de Educación and its collaborators. To all of you, thank you so much. I ask my fellow students to take care and maintain these state-of-the-art facilities of school that today we will inaugurate and will use for learning. Let's take advantage of it and become the future professionals of our country. Thank you, and may God bless you, and may God bless Panama.